everyone. Hope we're all doing pretty well. Up a little bit. Sure that my audio is still going. That's good. Hello. Hello, hello. A little loud. Hold on. All right, good to go. We got the stream up. For today, we'll be playing some Elden Ring. Obviously, it's released. It's a new hot game. And I've been a pretty big fan of the Dark Souls games and the Bloodborne game. It's Sekiro, so figured, why not? So, let's kick it off. My goal here for the stream is we're going to try to do between 2 to 4 hours. And for every death, I'm going to try to add 2 minutes. See how this goes. Auto wall recovery. I did hear there's some kind of weirdness with the PC version of this game, so we'll find out how that goes. An astrologer, prophet, MMO. Professor. No, I think we're just gonna stick with the standard Magnemon. I guess let's go with that for now because I don't really know anything about this. I'll probably play this game multiple times, so. That's fine. That is fine.
The fallen leaves tell a story. Elden Ring was shattered. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Queen Marika the Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the Night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask, Fear, the deathbed companion, the loathsome Dung-Eater, and Sir Gideon Othmir, the All-Knowing. Again, bless. A tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog to the lands between. To stand before the Elden Ring. And become the Elden Lord.
Very bright. Very, very bright. Elden Ring. What? Though the path be broken and uncertain, claim your place as Elden Lord. Tarnished Wizened Finger. The Y is okay. A is jump. First off, good luck. Time for Elden Ring. Map menu. Those items you're carrying, drop on the ground to throw them away. You can use the tools in the inventory menu. Yo, Elden Ring. Hey, I'm gonna fuck that up. Jumping off. Obvious jump. Some of the shit people come up with this game is pretty funny. Okay, I have to hit it. Time for Cheshire. Yes, try jumping. I'm for fingers, butthole. Alright, that's pretty funny. That's pretty funny too. Seek lovers in offer hole. Oh, good. Know something ahead. Try to give up. Good luck. Not great. I think I was supposed to die there because I got kind of fucked up. So I'm not counting that one.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side. We found him here, after all. One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
It's a tree. Hey guys, I found a tree. Flask of Crimson Tears, okay. Flask of Cerulean Tears, okay. First off, I've failed. Go. Gave of Knowledge lies below. Tarnished. Tarnish, take the plunge. The learning and remembrance. All the arts of war and you and your warrior's blood. I'm gonna go check this out over here first, thanks. Deep light. Too high up. It's a grace. It's gonna say grace. Restore your HP, FP, and it cleans any stale concealments. All should be finished taking flasks. Most of the enemies you defeat will be revived. Find such a grace by going where light converges. Since I don't have any magic, I'm gonna put them all into Yeah, we get it. Fingers, butthole, got it.
Ah!
Why is it always liar? I don't really like this, the fat roll. Fat roll bothers me. I want a quick roll. LT skills. Crouching. My fingers butt dung ahead. Crab battle. Breaking. Hey, the jump attack. First off, you don't have the right. Takes of Marika. Okay then. I expected more. Okay then. I did it. I got a feeling like that was like a gimme boss. Okay, here's how bosses work. And then I'm about to get absolutely fucking dunked on by strength. That was like the tutorial level. Okay. Visions of Choi. What gray wall? Right, gold summon sign. Okay. Okay then. Lever. Hey! How's it going, Carmine? Give me 1 second. I gotta move my performance monitor out of the way. Hey, Darkfire, how's it going? Yeah, this place is basically just like Dark Souls. It's like Dark Souls meets Breath of the Wild. Sorry, guys, I didn't mean to miss your chat message or anything like that. But yeah, it's like Dark Souls meets Breath of the Wild, where it's like a big open world thing. I just started it. First off, you don't have the right. Shut up. There's still pain of existence. Yeah. Hold on. Inventory. Use template ahead. I made that my new mission, is that anytime I find a liar in terms of things, I'm gonna put a like to say like, you know, hidden path ahead or whatever. If I find it, I'm gonna put a marker next to their name that says no. Okay. Well, I suppose I should go to the first place, right? Touch of grace. Basically, this is a guide to tarnish and lead them along the proper path. Think they're stupid, the power. The golden rays will always guide you along your way. Okay. Fragments of Staley's are on the road.
Oh, yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring? Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity.
Well, that was
luckily
kind of fucking rude.
You, however, there is one.
Me. All right.
Vare, are you familiar? You may also behold its golden ray.
Yeah.
That is the guidance of grace, a path that a tarnished must travel. Indeed, it will lead you tarnished, even if it leads you.
Ooh, one of my messages got liked. Okay. Inventory. Let's go this way first. So this game does have some weird frame rate issues that I'm noticing. It's kind of bugging the shit out of me. But we're gonna work through them as best we can. Oh, that's cool. Sprinting doesn't use your stamina, it doesn't look like. That's actually really cool. At least non-combat sprinting doesn't. Yeah, it's a known problem with the PC version. They didn't they did not optimize this that well. They kind of did a piss poor job of it. Infinite stamina, baby! Summoning pools. Not summoning signs. 12 gold effigy. Okay. Praise the friendship. You know what? Praise the friendship. What in the fuck is that guy? Likely, don't you dare. Let's see what this thing is. Hush you. What? What? Yeah. Yeah, my 2080 Super should be more... My 20 Super and my 3700X should be more than enough to run this without a problem. And it's just... It's not stuttery. It's just chuggy. It looks like the machine is just kind of... A little bit. But, like, I'm running this right now. In my stream right now, I'm at 7.8% CPU utilage for my stream. So, if you guys are seeing frame rate drop, it is, in fact, not the stream. I'm checking my... I was checking that on my stream as well. But it is, in fact, not the stream. It is the game itself. And, unfortunately, I can't do anything about that. Lord, I was born a rambling man, trying to make a living and doing the best I can. When it's time for leaving, well, I hope you understand. Lord, I was born a rambling man. Or Chavila. Strengthening armaments. Okay. Hi.
You're a tarnished.
It.
And I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Carly, purveyor of fine goods.
It does look pretty fucking good. Telescope. Yeah, okay. Cracked pot. Crafting kit. Medic warriors. Cookbook. A torch. A flask of wondrous physic. Okay, well.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Cool. I'm like legitimately just kind of wandering around this area. Holy shit, this fucking thing is big. There's something up this road, I think? Oh, he's hostile. Ow, okay. What? Godric's soldier gauntlets. Oh boy, oh boy. Kukri. Ooh. And beast surcoat. Fuck. Ah, that is for throwing, not for wielding. I have the fat roll right now, which bugs me. Oh, you fucking bitch. You motherfucker. Alright, here's something. What is this? Teardrop scarabs. Okay. Hooray! I got my. Oh, that's kind of cool. You can get your flasks back kind of mid game. That's very interesting. There's like deer and shit. I'm like, dude, this fucking game is huge. Holy shit. I guess I'll just like I don't know, start making my way this way? Like, fuck, I don't know. Trying to go up the road and see where the road took me, but I guess that takes me, like, this way? Yeah. Alright, I'm one of you guys. Hey, what's up, buddy? Hey. Buddy, buddy, buddy. Ooh, fire materials. Erdley flower, okay. Hey, buddy boy. Stupid. Gate front ruins. Ow. Oop, glitter. Oop. I'm fucked. I'm fucked. That's real not good. Kind of fucking hurt a lot. What? I blocked! What? Fuck you. Run away! Run away! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Do it! Do it! Fucking Christ. Bullshit, dude! I did my... Just mid-attack, I did my guard break attack, and he fucking just completely ignored it. Like, what the fuck? Ugh, that's annoying. And I wasted all my kukris, too. That's kind of really super annoying. Let's just maybe just go into the castle. Looks like there's a site of lost grace there, which would be helpful.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength, to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree. Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring.
Spectral steed whistle.
Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect. Shall I turn your runes to strength?
Yes.
Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
This is strength and dexterity. Lord Sworn's greatsword. Op editions are not great either. So, I need better rolling, man. I can't get away from it. Oh, boy. I'm not even at a first boss yet. This is fucking rough. Thank you. That is not good. Fall back and try to do this shit again. We did 16 strength. All right, let's see here. Guys right here. I'm gonna try and clear this area out as much as I can before I go after this guy. We had therefore tried to feed him one by one. Okay. Pull him out, get him up one by one, thin out the herd a little bit, and then go after the kill. We're Ashorn Straight Sword. Okay. Where I started out. Right. Not fire materials on. Arendelle flower, or early flower. Enemy group will replenish your flasks. Group. Okay, cool, that's cool. It looks like there's more options now for refilling your flask, which is kinda nice. Rune fragment. Hold, I failed. Well, actually, hold on. I'm alright. Well, we found pretty fucking good at 1399. Okay, alright. I'll push a little further. Stormgate! Ow! Oh, fuck! Okay. Hi, fella! What the fuck are you? Oh no! Thank you. Cyclops. Ow. I may have gotten a little flattened on that one. A little bit. Just a little bit. I hear a cat meowing. Alright, you know what? Let's proceed with Lost Rose. Rest here? Bundle up.
Thank you.
fucking big bastard. Oof. Game is not optimized well at all. I didn't expect I'd get that done, but I did it. All right, golden seed. Hooray. Hundred. Go for it, pussy fart. Wait. What do I have another golden seed? Rune fragment, memory of grace. That's not good news. Well, fuck. That didn't go well. Oh god. Panic roll. Wait. Okay, hold on. This way. Do it. Airplay. Kind of debated me there. Take these guys out up here. We'll sneak around and get these guys up by the. I'm assuming they're probably working the cannon. Fucker. Ow. Thank you. still no range battle. Ja, so schnell. Like soft armor. Right now, I think I'm in medium load. Can't be at heavy load. Let's try doing this boss around.
Foul tarnished. In search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Papa G? Oh, the gas coin? Why do I sense that this is gonna be bad?
Someone must extinguish thy flame. Let it be Margit the Fell.
Oh boy. Alright, come on, you fucker. Let's go. Square up. Okay, he brought it. Fucking yikes. Fucking yikes, my dude. Yeah, this looks bad. Yeah, a little bit. You know what? I'm gonna try and two-hand this. Because I think I'm going to have to try to dodge him more than I'm going to have to block him. Ooh. Okay, all right. Oh, wow. Was all over my ass like white on rice. Maybe not that way. Let's go here. I don't think I'm quite ready to fight that guy yet.
This way, Tarnished. May I have a word?
Aye. Creepy witch lady.
A pleasure to meet thee, Tarn. I am the witch, Renna. I'd heard tell of a tarnished hurt, and upon looking into the talk, I surmise thou art possessed to call forth the spectral as I had hoped. I was entrusted this for thee by Torrent's former
spirit calling bell. Lone wolf ashes.
Tis a bell for summon them with it. From the spirits will obey thine command. Now it is thine.
Okay. Well, let's call him. Let us go. I don't know. Let's go this way. Go take a left and then take a right.
Forgive mine intrusion, Tarnished.
Okay. Good talk. That's the Erdleaf tree, I'm assuming. Don't run! You're gonna make me feel bad. Stake of Marika? I don't know. I don't know who the fucking closest one is. I thought he'd be fucking around on the fucking bridge. Not fucking with me. God damn, dude. No pants. Hold fire, therefore let there be bug. Do not want to fight two of those guys at once. Oh, sir. God, you really can go fucking anywhere in this goddamn game, huh? Holy shit. Thank you. It's a little bit. It's honestly not too bad. Like, I think it's just a matter of figuring out where I can and can't go. You know what I mean? I think there's just certain areas that are just not designed for me to be there. The Knights Cavalry attack was pretty fucking rough. I won't even lie to you there. That kind of sucked. But, yeah, I don't know. It wasn't that horrible. I'm just really bad at these games, too. So, I think for somebody who's experienced like you, you'll probably have a better, easier time with it. I like this weapon so far. I think I just need to upgrade a little bit more. I need to kind of, you know. It also looks like apparently there's like night and daytime differences, which to me is really interesting. There's like different enemies at night than there are in the daytime. So, that one fight wasn't hard. I just didn't take my time and try to fight that. I tried to rush and kill that horn guy because he's going to call everybody up here. Looks like. Praise the tree. If I go this way, I can get to him before he calls anybody else, and I can fight those you guys. Pickled fowl foot. Kind of want to see what's in the back of that. I know I really shouldn't. I probably won't. But I really want it. And the simple green fuck is that? Oh no, what the fuck is that, dude? Nope. Fucking toxic spore ass shit. Fuck no. Trying to find my next fucking touch of grace, man. There it is. There. Oh, no, I don't. Oh, there's an end. There's a boss here. Okay. Flower. Got it. That'd be cool with you.
Ow!
Fuck. Man, I'm just kind of fucking wandering around, you know what I mean? is no, there is no, thing down there. Kind of looks like Johnny Knoxville. I'm already poisoned, might as well kill this motherfucker. God, I got fucking ruined there. Oh, shit. Well, damn. Alrighty, guys. I think we're going to go ahead and call that there. I know this is going to be a four-hour stream, but I think I'm going to call it there. I got some stuff I got to get done tonight anyway, and I'm going to have some dinner still. So if I'm feeling up to it, I may be back later. I might do a late night stream, do some more of this. But as it is, I think we're going to call it there. So, as always with all of these Dark Souls streams.
Hey!
Bye, everybody. And thank you for joining us. Nope, that's not it. Wow, I think I should learn my own shortcuts, huh? Alright. Thanks, guys. Hope everybody had a great time. In the meantime, we're gonna find somebody to raid. Oh no. Hold on. Find somebody to raid.
All
right, we're going to go ahead and raid this. Go ahead and raid my boy, Seuss Champ.
NDA, so, like, I have to be very specific with what I say. Does that make sense?
Hold on, say that one more time. I'm so sorry.
So, I work for a company. I do facilities maintenance, which is I keep the building up to date, like all the systems in the building, all that. I don't really handle the line. We feed power to the line from the building, but that's about
okay.
it. But I work for, it's a packaging company
okay.
for products